Very nice. So that's about 2 inches. All right, so I say we ended on that. That was great. Let's work on a little bit longer ones here.
Okay.
So we've switched it up. We're going to have a little bit longer bunker shot. We have a big lip in front of us, so we're going to want to get it up and over that lip and onto the green. So we're going to open the face up a little bit, not as much as the last shot because it's longer, and we want to just get it on the green and let it roll out to the hole.
Okay.
So let's see what you got. The stance looks good. Opened up a little bit. Very nice. Came out a little bit low.
Mm-hmm.
We're just gonna draw a line here to keep you straight.
Okay.
I want your feet to align with this one so they're open to hair.
Okay.
And then that path is just where you want the ball to come out.